Hi, I'm Kai Robinson with ProRank Business Solutions, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get signed up for the event form quick and easy. So let's get started. All right. First thing you want to do is if you were emailed a link, you just want to click on the link that you were emailed and complete the sign up form. All right. I'm going to start off at learn.prorankllc.com and assume that I was not sent a link. And I'm going to hover on event sign up. If I was a moderator or an instructor, I would click on event moderator sign up. Since I'm just going to sign up as a participant, I'm going to just click the event sign up link on the top. It's going to bring me to an event form sign up page that looks like this. What we're going to do is just fill out all of the information on this page. It's pretty straightforward. Name, last name, address, city, country, state, zip code. You do want to put the name of your business or your organization if you're affiliated with one, your phone number. You do want to select the region that you're interested in receiving information about. And for a PC, to select multiple options, you want to hold down control. For a Mac, you want to hold down command. So you can see here that you can select multiple, even though it's kind of showing you one at a time, you can select multiple. So we'll just leave it there. Who referred? We're going to say the DBE SSC. If you are a certified DBE, then please put your DBE certification number there. If you have any of the other certifications listed here, please select the ones that are applicable to you. If you don't have any, then you can select, we don't have any, NA. You want to put your username there. You want to put your email address and then your password. You want to confirm your password. And then you want to just go ahead and click on agree to terms of service. Click on the get access button. That quick, you're registered. And you see a bunch of pro bucks that you just earned because you signed into a bunch of groups. So you did get paid for doing that. All right. And pro bucks are how we incentivize you for all of your learning activities on ProRank Academy. So you'll earn while you learn, and you'll be able to use those pro bucks down the road to buy access to different courses, different training opportunities, and different physical merchandise from ProRank at some point. All right. So you see here that you're brought to a thank you page. This thank you page is telling you to go to your inbox of the email address that you use to sign up and make sure that you can access your welcome email. Now, that's very important because ProRank Academy communicates with you via your email so that you don't have to keep logging in to get communications from ProRank Academy. So you want to make sure that you go to your inbox and that you see this ProRank Academy. You're registered for the event form. And notice it says that this is not the event sign up. All right. We're going to click on that. And it's saying that because the event form, the virtual event form on ProRank Academy does not replace the sign up process for whatever the sign up process is to get tickets for your event. You still might have to go to Eventbrite. You still might have to register for Zoom. You still might have to go do the actual sign up to reserve your seat or get your ticket. But this is where the interaction will happen. This is where the networking will happen. This is where the Q&A will happen, right? So this is like the physical meeting hall, and it's a separate registration for this meeting hall, but you only have to do it once and your profile will follow you. So you'll see here in your welcome email, it's really easy. You already have links to take you straight to where you need to go. It says, thanks for registering for PRA. The first link is taking you to the virtual event form, and you can click on that link and it will take you straight there, right? I don't even think it's going to ask you to log in because you're already logged in, all right? And these are all of your forums here. And you want to, you know, if you already know the name of the forum, then you can find that forum here. So just say it was the ACA DBE Bonding Series forum. The most recent forums will be in the top left corner. So if we clicked on this link, and this would actually bring us into the ACAA bonding forum, all right? And these are the discussions. And we see here the first discussion here, AACA bonding series course schedule. And to view a discussion, you just click on the link. And what you're going to see is all of your presenters' discussions listed here. All of the course topics listed here. So all of your event courses will be set up as discussion topics in the discussion forum. I'm going to click back on discussions, and you don't have to post new discussions. You can just post replies. You can just reply to the moderator's discussions. All right. So again, that's how you view a discussion. And what you'll see here is by the time the event starts, all of the moderators that have discussions here, you'll see them all lined up. And when you want to ask questions about that actual event, you'll just click on that link and you'll see the moderator's face right next to their workshop. And you can just reply to whatever they post there and you can ask your questions. And it'll come to the moderator as an email. And what you want to do is when you post your reply, let me just show you this. What time does this start? What you want to do is click notify me of replies via email so that when the moderator responds to you, you don't have to be logged in to see it, right? You can just go to your email and you'll see it fine, all right? So that's pretty much it. You see here, Peter PR has a new reply, and that's it, right? That's all you would really have to do. And look for the questions in the Q&A below the discussion, because somebody might have already asked your question and it might already be answered. All right. So really quick, just showing you around the room, we're in discussions right now. And if we click on discussions again, it'll bring us out of this discussion back out into the main forum room. Okay. And we know we're in the main forum room because we'll see this sub forum here that we won't have access to unless we are moderators, unless we've been added to that, our trainers. All right. So next, I want to show you the feed. The feed is where you can see all activity for the bonding series at once, really quickly. You can just go to the feed and you can just scroll down and you'll see here's the schedule post that we had here with the schedule of the upcoming workshops. And here are the people as they join, the moderators coming in to the group, and you'll see people joining and people liking and following. So all of the activity is caught here. Here's where you will be able to see different course information. Right now, I think we have the navigational webinar series here. So there's webinars to help you navigate ProRank Academy. If you're getting lost, you can learn how to navigate the homepage, the menus, courses, lessons, topics, you know, all of that kind of stuff. How to upload your profile images in this first one too. So this is just a navigational series. And you might actually see this video here by the time that the workshop starts. I'm not sure. I might set this up as a course here. But that's how the courses work. So make sure you check this section out. Discussions are your forums. That's where you're going to go connect with your moderators. That's where you're going to ask your questions to your instructors. All right. You'll see all of your instructors lining up here. And documents is where you would go to download the presentations or download information that the instructors have uploaded, okay? So you see here that the Fidelity group has already uploaded presentations, and all you would do is literally click on the folder and you'll see an option to download the material in the folder. Really simple. And the members tab will show you all of the members that are in the bonding series or that are registered in ProRank Academy in the bonding series, right? Everybody might not be in. So it's really important to upload your profile picture so we can see you there. We know that you exist. You see Peter PR is here now. He just joined 9 minutes ago. And if you see a green light there, that means that they're online right now, all right? And then photos, any photos that you post into the feed will show up in your photos and they could be managed as albums, all right? And really quick, when you log in, you'll be at this homepage. And the way that you can get back to that forum, say if you just log straight in and you don't come from the email, right? All you would do is come down here to forums, all right? Click on this little drop down and you see this AACA bonding class forum. Click on that. It's going to take you right back where you need to go. Okay? And we're right back in our forums, all right? So, and again, we can reply to these topics, you know, we can download documents, we can look at the activity feed, we can look at the other navigational course, right? We can contact other members. Oh, one quick thing, with the other members, you can actually message them, you can like them, you can follow them, and you can view their profiles, all right? So take the time to set up your profile, put your best foot forward, and use this to network, right? I hope this was helpful, and we'll see you at the event.